2021 has been a tumultuous year for the world. India particularly has seen many life losses during this time. Let's look at all the top dignitaries that India lost during the last 365 days. On the second day of the year, 2021, on January 2nd, former Union Minister and 8-time Congress leader Bhoota Singh died at the age of 86. Bhoota Singh has been associated with the Congress party since Jawaharlal Nehru became the Prime Minister. He was born on March 21st of 1934. He was the Agriculture Minister in Rajiv Gandhi's government from 1984 to 1986 and the Home Minister from 1986 to 1989. He had also been the Governor of Bihar from 2004 to 2006. In 2021, senior Congress leader Madhav Singh Solanki also left this world forever. Madhav Singh Solanki had been the Chief Minister of Gujarat 4 times. He died on 9 January of 2021 at the age of 94. Madhav Singh Solanki was born on 30th July 1927. He was considered a strong leader of the Congress and he had also been the foreign minister in the government of P.V. Narasimha Rao. Former Union Minister and veteran Congress leader Captain Satish Sharma also bid goodbye to the world in the year 2021. He died in Goa on February 7th of this year. He was born on October 11th of 1947. In 1991, he became an MP for the first time by winning the election from the Amethi Lok Sabha seat on a Congress ticket. From January 1993 to December 1996, he served as the Minister of Petroleum and Natural Gas at the centre. Amid the second wave of corona, the media world of the country suffered a major setback when popular television journalist and anchor Rohit Sardana passed away. He was in recovery when he died on 30th April due to a heart attack. He is survived by his wife and 2 daughters. On 6th May 2021, former Union Minister and Rashtriya Lok Dal Chief Chaudhary Ajit Singh died of corona at the age of 82. Ajit Singh was tested positive on 20th April. His political journey towards the end was quite difficult. In 2014, he could not even win the election of Lok Sabha MP. But before that, Ajit Singh was a Union Minister several times. Be it the VP Singh government in 1989 or the Narasimha Rao government in 1991, be it the Vajpayee government of 1999 or the Manmohan Singh government of 2001, he had been a minister in almost all the governments. World-famous environmentalist and Chipko movement leader Sundarlal Bahuguna, who passed away in 2021, was 94 years old. On 21st May, he left the world forever due to the corona infection. Sundarlal Bahuguna was born on January 9th of 1927. India also lost Milkha Singh, a great sprinter and popularly known as Flying Sikh in 2021. He died of corona on 18 June at the age of 91. Milkha Singh participated in the Asian Games as well as the Commonwealth Games. He was the only athlete to win gold in 400 meters. He also won a gold medal in 1958 Commonwealth Games. But Milkha Singh's identity came from the 1960 Rome Olympic Games. His race in the 400 meter final is one of the most important moments in India's sports history. Milkha Singh also represented India in 1956 and 1964 Olympics. He was awarded the Padma Shri in 1959. Milkha Singh was born on 20th November of 1929 in a Sikh family. BJP strong leader and former UP CM Kalyan Singh also passed away this year at the age of 89 on August 21st. He was born on 6 January of 1932. Kalyan Singh was the CM of Uttar Pradesh twice. After that, he was also the government of Rajasthan and Himachal Pradesh. Veteran Congress leader Sadanand Singh also died in the year 2021 on 8 September. He became MLA 9 times. Sadanand Singh had also been the Speaker of the Bihar Legislative Assembly. Apart from that, he had also held the position of Irrigation Minister in the government of Bihar. Senior television journalist Vinod Dua also left us in 2021. He died on 4th December at the age of 67. Vinod Dua was admitted in the hospital several times earlier this year after being infected with the coronavirus. However, his health continued to decline. Vinod Dua, who had served for television channels like Doordarshan and NDTV, was a well-known face of Hindi journalism. Vinod Dua's wife Chinna Dua also passed away in June after fighting a long battle against COVID-19. The biggest setback in the year 2021 came when India lost the country's first CDS, General Bipin Rawat. On 8 December 2021, Bipin Rawat died in a helicopter crash in Kunur of Tamil Nadu, in which his wife also met her demise. A total of 13 people lost their lives in the incident. Bipin Rawat, an alumnus of the National Defence Academy and the Indian Military Academy, also took over as the 27th Army Chief in 2016. In a career spanning nearly 4 decades, Bipin Rawat served in many important positions. Harbans Kapoor, who was the former Speaker of Uttarakhand Assembly and Cabinet Minister, also left the world in the year 2021. He died on 13th December at the age of 76. Harbans Kapoor contested the assembly elections for the first time in 1985 but lost to Hira Singh Bisht. When Harbans Kapoor returned to the field in 1989, he defeated Hira Singh Bisht. After that, he was never defeated. He was MLA from Cantonment Assembly seat for 8 consecutive terms. In 2007, he was also elected Speaker of Uttarakhand Legislative Assembly. Thank you.